I just wanted to show you guys that I launched Cupid the next day to show you that there's no tension. I picked this spot in the ring because yesterday that was a point of tension. And as you can see, he's relaxed, he's fine. I'm lunging him in a halter. So yeah, that's a little update I just wanted to do from the last video. Every day is different with a horse that can't see well or has one eye that isn't good. It's something you have to work with day by day. Every horse is different, and just because he can't see well on one side doesn't mean he'll have to have tension every single day. I've noticed with Cupid that some days you don't even know that he doesn't see at one side, and other days he has a very high tension level, sometimes even as high as stress. With days like that, you just have to be there for them. You have to show them that everything is fine, everything is going to be fine. Work with them. They can't help it, they're scared, they can't see, and well, that is kind of scary. I mean, we've all been scared in the dark, and that's kind of how I visualize it for Cupid. What works for Cupid might not work for you. It's something you need to figure out, and it can be very frustrating. Yeah, you can't really do anything about it. But just because they lost eyesight or maybe even went fully blind, that doesn't mean that all hope is lost. I hope this gives people hope. I hope this helps someone who's going through the same issue, because I get it. It's really frustrating sometimes. But as you can see, not every day is the same. Hope isn't lost. Keep hope. But yeah, relaxation. He's fine. He didn't get started this day. Every day is different. Give him time. Oh, thank you guys for watching, and see you next time.